He's a new comedian. I think this is his first time at Open Mic Night. Please welcome Junaid Akram.
Hello there. How are you? I'm a comedian and I read. When I left my home about a couple of hours ago, I was a normal sized guy. But on my way here, I might have turned into a giant because I just climbed 4 steps over there and I'm at the second floor already.
Keep going.
So this is my first ever gig, so naturally I'm nervous. I'm on the stage fright. The stage fright is killing me, although there is no stage involved. There are a bunch of questions going in my head right now. Things like, why are all these people staring at me? What have I done wrong? Why am I the only person in this room who's facing the opposite direction? You know what I really think? I think there's something really cool going on behind my back that you're all getting to see, and I'm just being a jackass standing in your way. We got any radio listeners? People who listen to radio? Right. What's the deal with people calling in radio stations warning of traffic jams? That's a very hard thing to do. There'll be people like on the road, they chip in with their phone calls giving traffic updates. You turn on the radio and people are like, the radio would be like, okay, we just had a call from Ali. He says there's a block on Sharif Faisal. So thank you, Ali, for your call. So if anyone of you have a traffic update, call a traffic hotline. Who is Ali? How can we trust Ali? I mean, who in their right mind gets stuck in traffic and goes, quick, get me the phone? I must warn the others. Hello, is that the radio? This is Ali. It's too late for me. Save as many as you can. I think people just have to use their mobile phones for this. And with mobile phones come certain situations when you're forced to switch your phone off, like right now. But as soon as there will be a gap, you'll be checking, who called me? Checking for messages. Messages are the most exciting thing. Miss phone, let's be honest, are the most exciting things in our life. Nothing is more thrilling in this day and age than a missed phone. Because you don't know when you missed, when this is phone. And sometimes there's no number. I don't even know.